future shit. Ow.
That's it. Yeah.
Hello?
Bite through it.
This is someone
Howdy.
Who could use some help.
Howdy.
We are not infected.
Okay, this guy's asking a lot of questions. Does somebody else want to take this?
Yeah, yes,
Sorry,
yes, we are immune.
I'm all tuckered out.
Come on now, walk that shit off.
I will kill
What?
I will kill
I saw the way you're looking at him.
We got a new goal. New-
See that?
I don't believe this.
Look, there are probably 10 guys left
Thanks,
on the planet,
Coach.
Rochelle.
Hey.
And you're not getting any younger, sweetie.
Bullshit. We'll be there. Wait for us.
God,
something tells me they're not checking for survivors anymore.
Coach called me. That's right. My name's Nam. We're like fighting zombie machines. Have you guys ever seen something like this?
Bullshit.
We're at the plantation.
Don't nobody wander off. Hello there. Hello?
We're at the plantation house.
Hey, Alex, you? Oh, look, well, shit, I'm four people that could use some help.
Reloading!
We are not in
the plantation
house. We
have got the ring!
Stay close.
There's Virgil!
Yes,
yes.
Hello
there. We fought zombies, yeah. We fought zombies, yeah. Four people that could use some help, sir. Feeling pretty good.
We'll be there. Wait for us.
This is bad.
I'm right behind you.
Just don't think the military is going to take care of the car's safety.
Okay, right.
Shoot that car.
Stop shooting me.
I'm reloading.
Hey, not funny, man. Where are you guys?
Wherever he is, Coach.
LS.
See?
I'm not laughing. I'm not.
See?
I'm not laughing.
Stop.
Stay close.
As soon as these doors open, ready to move.
Let's get some gas.
We'll be right back.
shit coming!
Check it out! That's Jimmy Gibbs Jr. Whoa, that was cool and all, but...
Jimmy Gibbs Jr. Jimmy Gibbs...
That man is America. That man is America. If the laws of nature...
Reloading.
I can't do it, man.
Reloading. Okay, that better have been an accident.
Look, Jimmy Gibbs Jr. is the man. I mean, okay. Hello there. Four people that could use some help, sir. Feeling pretty good. We fought zombies, yeah.
Yeah!
plan, but it is a plan.
Now remember, they don't fill up these tanks at car shows, so we don't have to buy some gas.
Leave them doors open, run your ass off and find some gas.